Tampa woman loses her military husband just weeks after learning she's pregnant. On Veterans Day, she visited his grave and this week found a special way to include him in her baby's gender reveal. Here's Julie Salamo.
Marketta Davis and her husband Danny waited their entire marriage for photos like these, announcing she's pregnant with their first child.
I know it sounds cheesy, but the type of love we had, I honestly didn't think it could exist.
Marketta married her high school sweetheart more than 10 years ago. She describes her husband as funny yet quiet, always professional, and served our country for almost 20 years in the Air Force, stationed at MacDill. In July, Danny died unexpectedly from a heart attack. Marketta found him in an upstairs room. He was just 37.
What is stopping me from completely breaking down is this little girl that we prayed for.
Danny learned they were expecting just weeks before he died. Marketta hesitated to go through with a photo shoot after his death, but asked for advice on Facebook, overwhelmed with encouragement from strangers. Photographer Jessica Allen reached out.
When you're dealing with such a deep grief, it's just almost unbelievable.
2 years ago, Jessica's daughter passed away while she was pregnant.
You can grieve deeply and still feel emotion and happiness and joy in all the parts of life.
Back at home, Marketta is working on a nursery.
I told my mom she's gonna have this and it's gonna be in her room when she's 18 years old, just for the fact that my husband, your dad put that together, don't you touch it.
The last photo in her album, Danny in it, reminding her she is not alone.
When I see that photo, I try to remind myself that he's still around me, that he's still there.
Reporting in Tampa, Julie Salamone, ABC Action News.